There she is, with her tail between her legs. Liam's not here.
I know. He always goes to yoga before a flight. I wanted to talk to you, alone. Woman to woman.
Well, make it fast, because my son and I have a plane to catch.
I know you lied.
What are you talking about?
I have proof. Text exchanges with my brother, who provided the faux CT scan.
Okay. So, you caught me. I only did it because I am trying to protect my weakling son, who is too weak to fend off trash. You are not good enough for him.
No, no, no. I am not good enough for you, and there is a difference. But I'm not afraid of you, and I don't care what you think. And you know that, and you hate it because it rubs off on Liam, which gives you even less control over him.
Let's cut the bad therapy crap. What do you want?
I am going to give you a choice, Laura. Either I can go tell Liam the truth, which would destroy your already fragile relationship with him, or you can generate goodwill by choosing to come clean on your own. Just tell him that you were desperate for his love and affection. Make up some excuse that will help him forgive you, eventually.
Why? Why aren't you using this to make Liam resent me more?
Because I know what it's like to hate your mother, and I don't want that for Liam. But hey, one silver lining. At least you're cancer-free.